up with holy water in the sign of the cross. You do it. That's good. It will become second nature in a little while. So you are here for your first instruction in the Catholic faith. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes.
So some of the things that we do and believe will seem a little strange to you at first. You see that little cupboard on the altar? We call that the tabernacle. In that, we keep the reserved hosts, wafers consecrated during the Holy Mass. And we believe that during the consecration, the bread and wine truly become the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ.
You're saying God actually changes bread and wine into flesh and blood?
If he can create the universe, Anna,